Good evening to my dear ladies and gentlemen. It has been a great pleasure and privilege for me to share some of my music learning with you in a small way. So we are going to learn yet another wonderful song. Of course, the song is from a Tamil movie. It's unimportant that for those who cannot understand Tamil, the tune is excellent. It has been composed by Ilayaraja for the movie Alaigal Oyvathillai. It's one of the wonderful movie and which has been very well appreciated for many, many years. And this tune is being liked by many people. So I will explain how this song can be played in a very simple way. I have just uploaded the full song played by me. And I would urge you to listen to this song before you can venture on learning this. So this is a very simple song, very simple notes for a keyboard lovers to play. So the song starts from this key. This is the Sa for this particular song. And this is the Re. This is Ga. This is Ma, this is Pa, this is Da, this is Ni, this is Sa. So it is believed that this particular song has been composed in Suddha Dhanyasi Rag. Suddha Dhanyasi Rag uses coffee dhat basically, such of those who are interested to find the roots of this song. But nevertheless, for those who want to learn this song, need not have to worry about what is the dhat and rag. If you are interested, we can discuss that later. So once again I will explain, these keys are all of them are white keys, except this is the black key that is used in this song. It starts from Sa here. So simple notes basically, and even if you don't have a very nice way of moving your fingers, you are a beginner, but still you can play this song wonderfully well, which will encourage you to learn more and more songs. So the song starts like this. That's the way it is. So before the song starts, I think there is a initial humming, which is essentially humming of the song only in a very slow manner. So I'll show you how to play this. So how do you play this? I'll show you very slowly. I told you that these all white keys in a row without missing any of the white keys, plus this black key and then this and this key, that's where it ends. So initially, how is it? Follow this, it's quite simple and easy. Initially, each note whenever I am holding the key for little longer. So these two key I am holding longer. Then how is it? Then we are jumping here. Now watch this, I am doing little fast. I am holding this black key longer. Then finally I am ending in sa two times. So that is the first part of the song. I am sure that you will practice this in a slow manner, but I will just play a little faster and show you how the song is will be hearing for you when you are really playing at the fast rate. Follow this. This is the first stanza, you may call it. So just to sum it up, on the first part of the song we started playing this slowly, this is the humming part of it, fast with the taal, then after that without the taal, when you play it very slowly, that is the humming part of it. Then you play the same thing a little faster, that becomes the first stanza of the music, first stanza of the song basically. So in the next video we will see how the interlude music is played, then I will show you how the stanza 2 is played. So that's how this particular song is composed. Thank you very much for patient listening. And look forward to see you playing this song beautifully well and share with me. I would love to see your progress on the keyboard learning. Thank you very much. Have a nice evening. Bye.